بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Question 1. What is first aid? Answer. First aid is the emergency medical treatment to an ill or injured person until full medical treatment is available. Question 2. Discuss a situation in which you provided first aid to someone. Answer. Once I heard a loud firing noise in my neighborhood, I rushed to the spot where I found a seriously injured young man. The man had opened fire on himself as a suicide attempt. I and one of my friends put clean cloth as bandages on his wounds. We tried to stop bleeding from his wounds. We immediately carried him to the nearby hospital. Then he was given full medical treatment over there. Question 3. What will you do if someone cuts his foot and is bleeding? Answer. In this situation, I should put a clean cloth over the wound and apply pressure to stop bleeding. And I will also raise his foot to lower the flow of blood. Question 4. You are having lunch with a friend and he begins to choke on some food. How can you help? Answer. In this situation, I should confirm it that the thing is really choking or not. If the person can talk or cough, then the thing is not really lodged. I would let him cough to dislodge the thing. If the patient cannot talk or cough, then I would do some abdominal thrust to dislodge the thing. Question 5. A passenger traveling in bus with you is complaining of breathlessness and a tight pain in the chest. You suspect a heart attack. What should you do? Answer. In case of heart attack, I should ease the strain on his heart and make him as comfortable as possible. I should make him sit in half sitting position, support his head and shoulders, and bend his knees.